When I was in school, I was doing my dentistry, so I had plans of becoming a doctor, a dentist. Well, that obviously didn't happen, and now I'm an actor, so.